Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel in kunsh, and in this video tutorial we are going to actually implement the chat concept which we have already discussed about in our previous lecture. Okay, so this we are going to implement in our ongoing project, that is stack. Okay, so in this application we have already done the registration, email verification and the login page and many more. So now we will going to implement that chat concept here, and we will also include the many other concept step by step. Okay, so guys, let's start. Now we are in our project. So before implementing the concept here, now I want to tell you that how actually the application run in background when the users chat with each other. Now we will move to our application. So in the application you can see here we have a provide a user with the username and email ID, and then the image view which is helpful for to get the image, and the one status which tells the user is online or offline. And when we click on the user, so you will get some chats. Okay, so I have already opened the project structure of this application, so you can see here in this application in the main Java class, sorry, main Java packages, I have add the two packages, that is one for adapter and the chat helper. There are the two adapters and the chat helper I have used here, and then some chat activity, chat messages, login, register user, and I will tell you it's step by step. Now I'm going to move to the Firebase where I actually show you how it's run in the background. Okay, so now guys we are in our Firebase console. So this is our database section. Wait a minute, I will get my application here. So now I am going to log out and I will show you step by step how it will be work. So here I am not going to log in, I am going to first register. So here I have registered. So now you can see here the user section will blink, and here one user has been added. We can see, wait a minute, yeah, no, not this one, not this one also. So we have created this user currently where the connection is showing the online, and the avatar ID is 2, that is the image ID which we have, I have linked here the integer value which will store by default in the application the image, and this is with is the time, and this one the email ID you can see. Now what we are going to do, that I'm going to log in here. So now you can see here it's showing with the 5 users. Okay, so when I click any one of the user here, I suppose this one, and I type a message, so it randomly create another route, that is with an email ID, that is the means the connection of that between the two users with their email IDs, that is one user and the another user email ID. So here inside that it will create another key which store the message and the recipient ID that which have been received this message and the sender ID. So same in if I show you about the another user's messages, so same is here that you can see there are the multiples messages. So see that. So this concept we are going to implement in our ongoing project, which I have told you that in this application. Okay, so guys, that's for today, and we will continue into the next lecture. I hope you like this video. So from the next lecture, we are actually create this application fully and also include some another concept. So thank you guys. For more, subscribe my channel.